two journalists have been sentenced to serve 2 years in a Belarusian jail. 23-year-old Darya Chultsova and 27-year-old Katsiaryna Andreyeva worked for independent Polish network Belsat TV and were arrested in November 2020 in an apartment they used as a vantage point to film protests. Both women pleaded not guilty to organizing a demonstration that grossly violates public order. In court, the prosecution argued that by live streaming a demonstration against Belarus's President Alexander Lukashenko and talking about it on air, the two reporters were thereby responsible for gathering and organizing protesters. The two reporters were sentenced to spend 2 years in a minimum security prison. The U.S. Embassy to Belarus wrote in a statement, "This judicial action adds to the evidence that the authorities' objective is not one of justice, but rather an attempt to silence the media and limit the Belarusian people's access to information in order to further political aims." For Inside Edition Digital, I'm TC Newman.